Empire State Building.
No, Dulles International. Don't this guy know nothing? Where'd you learn to sneak up on people like that?
My daddy owes you money, doesn't he?
Smart kid.
A lot smarter than her old man. Who ever heard of climbing the Empire State Building to catch a plane?
Maybe I could help you get some money.
Oh, thanks, kid. We don't need your help. Your daddy's gonna give it to us at 10 tomorrow morning.
No, he won't. He doesn't have any money. Grandmother said that's why he skipped out in the first place. My daddy's very poor.
You know, she could be right. Look at the way he dresses the kid.
So, you want to talk a deal?
Come on now, hit harder. Harder.
You're a great spot finder, Grandma.
Oh, Mama, can't you find an easier way to puff up those cushions?
Well, I'm just doing this so he can get his wind up. Come on now, give me the old 1-2.
Oh, you haven't learned your lesson yet.
Well, what can happen? I got this cushion in front of me.
Daddy's gone!
Praise be!
Mama! That does it. I'm hanging up my gloves.
Jordan Ellis, you're an animal.
Mama, did you break anything?
Just the elastic.
Sorry, Grandma.
Angie, how do you know he's gone?
Because I looked through the big hole in his door.
What big hole?
The one that man punched with his fist last night.
Fist?
Oh, Lord.
He was telling the truth.
Oh, 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 no. Oh, oh.
Mama, what are you doing?
I'm calling the police.
Answer Kojak. He knows everything.
Hello? I'd like to report a missing person. He's about 5 feet 11, 180 pounds. Curly hair, a mustache, and he's about to walk with a limp.
Daddy!
How dare you be okay?
Oh, Daddy, I was so scared when I couldn't find you this morning.
Well, I had to go buy your mom some flowers, honey.
What for?
Don't pretend with me. I know what you did. You saved my life. That note said everything.
What note?
Oh, the one that said debt paid.
That's right. When I saw that note... Wait a minute. How did you know the note said dead page?
Oh, Jordan, look at her again.
Rob, my diamond pen is gone. Crime in the streets has moved indoors. Now I want to leave this room.
Well, don't look at me. I was trying to brush my teeth.
There's the crook right there.
So where you got the money.
You mean to tell me you didn't pay those guys off?
Oh, that's right. Act innocent.
But he is innocent.
Angie, you don't know your father the way you think. If it came down to that pin or his skin, he would...
I would have grabbed it, but I needed 10 times what that trinket was worth.
That's right. Insult the family jewels. You mangy, flea-infested, night-crawling crook.
But you didn't take it.
Angie, how do you know?
Because I'm the one who gave the pin to those two men.
What? You gave my pin away?
And they took it? I thought they needed 7 grand.
You never heard of settling for 10 cents on the dollar?
Angie, where did you learn about high finance?
From Mr. Rosie and Mr. Shake. They said I made them an offer they couldn't refuse.
The hell they couldn't. Are those baboons? I knew they couldn't be trusted. That pen wasn't in the deal.
Deal? What deal?
Deal? Who said deal? Jordan, get the cards.
Hey, Mama. Don't get cute. What did you do?
I'll tell you what she did. She hired those thugs to kill me.
They were not thugs. They were actors. I'm a patron of the arts.
You mean they were just supposed to scare Daddy to death?
Not to death. just to Mexico.
Mama, this is the worst thing you have ever done.
No, it isn't. How about the time she cut Ray's picture out of the wedding album?
Oh, that old pin meant so much to me. My life will never be the same without
it. Cut out the self-pity. You have done a horrendous thing.
But I'm the one who did it. It's my fault.
We're done with your crime. We're into the big time now.
Mama, where are you going?
I'm going to take a nap. Naps are very important when you get old.
Okay, Mama, you can cut the old lady bit. It isn't gonna work. Ray, as much as I hate to admit it, I think we all owe you an apology.
Well, I may accept your apology.
Thank you.
I'll let you know tonight. Upstairs in my room. You bring the wine, I'll supply the candle.
Ray, stop turning yourself on. Just accept I'm sorry.
It's more than you deserve.
Not really, Mama. Now it's your turn.
For what?
To apologize to Ray.
Watch your mouth, girl. I'm still your mother.
Come on, Lizelle. What's a little apology between friends?
Come on, Grandma. You can do it.
Saved by the bell.
Oh, so the actors have come back for their applause.
You knew about us?
I knew about you all the time. You didn't fool me one minute.
The diamond thieves. Olivia, call the police.
One moment, madam. We are not thieves.
We are merely actors.
And these are not diamonds.
You mean my diamonds are zircons?
Your zircons are glass.
And the glass is plastic.
Cheap plastic.
So where's our money?
Your money? Step outside.
Mama, come back here. You still haven't apologized to Ray.
All right. I apologize.
Oh, come on, Lizelle. Stop grinding my teeth.
I apologize.
What?
I apologize.
That's better.
Turkey.
Now, how about a little kiss?
The exciting drama of generations, so hot it sizzles.
Baby, I'm back.
Tonight, 11 p.m. Eastern, only on BET. Check out the crazy comedy of Red Fox as the hilarious Fred Sanford on Sanford, coming up next on BET.